Mickey wasn't sure just how deep underground he was, but the next rainbow gem had to be there somewhere. With a giant splash, Mickey plunged into the underwater depths of a creepy cave system, teeming with hungry skellyfish. The deeper Mickey went into the ruins, the more sure he was that something or someone was watching him.